Hello and welcome back to Dwarf Fortress. hello. And welcome back to... Oh my god, the splatter is still here and there is an intrepid donkey. Very sad. Laying in a pool of vomit. And someone can't do something. Yay. Alright, so the vomit's still not been cleaned up and we are still working on our fortress. So I'll be back when I have stuff to tell you and show you. Okay, Leafy Dog and Master Azra have decided that they want the fortress to drink from them too. And right now, Frat Dwarf is and Jerithor are using the well that they are sitting in to fertilize the planet with their dwarfy juices. Everybody's crying because they can't find something to put somewhere. I don't know. Right now, I'm doing walls up here and fixing the the water tossing area that I used for Nith, who is dead. And let's see here. I think that's it for now. I'm working on something new, and then I will demonstrate some new things and hopefully show you some awesome. No! Apparently, Tim Ashcroft didn't bring enough beer to jail, and he's dead. He wasn't in his cell. What? Where the hell was he? Did he die on his way to go get beer? I gotta find out. We need bodies. Remains. No. Corpses. Where was he? He was in the dining room! Oh, what the hell? Poor guy, he died on this exceptionally designed image of Rifafa Sling Typhoon, an elf, and a human by Gumball. The human is striking down the elf. Ooh, good, the killing of an elf. Cool, the duel of... blah. Huh. Well, at least he died on an image of a dead elf. Dwarvenly. We have a mood and a mechanic workshop. We're gonna have an awesome gear or... something? Oh well. Go, Kesharan, do your thing. Well, whatever he's making, it's gonna have chimpanzee leather in it. Okay. Woo, we've got a pluralized legendary item. Kesharan has created Debesvivmum Nurasve and Alunite mechanisms. There are many of them. Worth 25,000 dwarf bucks. Come on down. Blah blah blah. Encrusted with alunite and encircled with bands of chimpanzee leather and turtle shell. Adorned with hanging rings of basalt, menaces with spikes of mahogany and rope reed. On the image is on the item is an image of clouds. And a rat. Cloudy rat. That mechanism is going to go to making a awesome trap, I hope. I just have to figure out what trap it will be. Everything's going well, still doing the walls and working on some other stuff, and yeah, so just doing the status updates. You puking bastards! Urgh. I will cover up all these walkways out here, so hopefully we'll have less puke, but somebody finally came and cleaned up this puke. That's nice. I'm adding a secondary magma, or, glass, magma forge down here. It sort of overlaps into the hallway a little bit, but Alex still has a monopoly on all of the buildings, because he played a lot of Monopoly, I'm assuming. And Disciple is still injured, but fortunately for him, these elephants haven't started breeding yet. Once they start doing that, he is screwed. I think the dwarves are here. A city liaison from somewhere just arrived. There he is. Where's your wagon? It's got my bauxite in it. Wagon? I need my bauxite. Okay, quick, everybody get up and trade your butts off. Alright, let's go get some bauxite. 4 freaking bauxite. And a block. I should gravitron you for that. That's it. 4 bauxite. That's all they brought me. I guess it's better than no bauxite, but damn. God damn it, somebody made something out of bauxite. Whoever gets put in this bauxite coffin, it's gonna get deconstructed and thrown in some freaking magma with their goddamn corpse inside of it. And we still have 3 bauxite. And they're now forbidden, but I didn't apparently do it fast enough because somebody apparently grabbed one really fast. Lame. So, our bauxite haul is down to 3. And that cat still can't store that thing because its mouth is wrong. Okay, so I'm testing something out. I've got Sokurai here, who was a cheesemaker before. I drafted him. I built this pressure plate here, which is linked to this bridge, which is opening in this direction. And I think it should fling him, but I don't know. So I'm about to find out, and maybe you are too. Flingy? Oh, it flung him. He's flinging. You okay? He's just a little stunned. Well, that's pretty cool. I guess if we did that from a height, it would be dangerous. But at the same time, he could get almost all the way over that in the speed he walks before it gets triggered. So I'd have to be pretty timing-y with it. Go on, buddy. Ooh, is he gonna do it? Yes. Oh, God! Oops. I didn't mean to make it an atom smasher. I wanted to fling. Fling. Oops. Okay. Well. Sorry, guy, who that was. Your corpse isn't even here, so you don't even get to be buried. Oopsie. Okay, what the fuck? What the fuck happened? Demon flying baby! Look, this is the pit. It's not got any zones over it. It's walled off. I'm gonna have to remove this wall. Someone threw their baby in a pit. The fuck? And there's... It's just... And it... Why? Yuvash! Baby! Did the baby survive the Gravitron and I just didn't notice? Or did somebody, like, drop the baby off of... The... Oh, is the son of Eternal and Ex... Eternal! What the fuck is wrong with you, man? He received water recently. He's complained of thirst. He was disturbed by flies. Eternal, you're in trouble. What? Why are you trying to plant seeds in a forbidden area? How can those, or that, or this, be forbidden? Did I just... Oh, God. Did I just tell everybody to go inside? Oops. How the hell did I do that? It's a weird button push. Well, someone go save this baby. It's important. We must save the baby. Yes, yes, I know. Did I do it again? Dwarves can go outdoors. Okay, there we go. Glad I caught that on camera. Baby, he's hungry. Someone save the baby. Ah, Infernal has an injury. Okay, and so what about Alexander Servov? Also a soldier. Huh, where is he? Don't you think you should maybe go get your baby? Where's he going? Please be going to do job, get baby. Because right now, this baby's just sitting here all hungry. Someone get the baby! Where is he? Sparring in the barracks? Oh great, and I can't unsoldier him. So apparently this baby's gonna die. Well, fuck. Someone go help a baby. What the... It's starving and thirsty, Alex. Healthcare. Now, help the baby, Alex. We'll deal with the barrels later. Baby. Where did he go? Alex, on a mission to give food. Alright, Alex will save you, baby, even if your crappy parents won't. And he's mandated the construction of certain goods. I'm assuming, bronze. Yeah, you son of a bitch. There you go, being all heroic and an asshole at the same time. Alright, well, next time on Dwarf Fortress, we will try to save the demon flying baby.